Hi guys, in this tutorial we're sticking with nice big shapes, nice simple tonal values, but we're starting to inject loads more colour into this. Have fun with some really big washes and look for those little subtle touches that are going to make your subject pop. Hopefully I'll see you there.